In Hattiesburg, Team Schwartz donated thousands of food items to the Southern Pine Animal Shelter. The list of items needed at the shelter has grown since more animals have been arriving at the shelter. The team also donated reflective safety bandanas for the animals to wear when going on walks. Attorney Richard Schwartz says it's important to help those who can't help themselves and encourages other businesses to step up and contribute.